Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have to say you all look very handsome and beautiful tonight. My name is Laverne Forwark, and I'm honored to be with you tonight at the third annual Heartbeats Gala. Tonight's theme, Unforgettable, ties in perfectly with why I'm here, my story, and my journey. I've been an art teacher for 16 years, and I teach at Kirchner Elementary in Frisco ISD, challenging the students, nurturing their creativity, watching them succeed is truly rewarding. I also appreciate my colleagues at Kurtzinger Elementary. They're passionate about making a difference in the lives of students we teach. On August 24th, 2012, some of them made an unforgettable difference in my life. I will never forget that day or the people involved. Just before Meet the Teacher night, I was in a hallway working on a bulletin board when I collapsed due to sudden cardiac arrest, SCA. Fortunately, luckily, I was discovered by a staff member. Someone else called the front office. Our assistant principal, Ashlyn Fain, ran to my location and started CPR while another staff member dialed 911. Still another staff member retrieved the automated external defibrillator, AED. I know that the quick thinking of my colleagues and this AED saved my life. Yes, our school had been trained on AED use. I had been trained on AED use. Staff knew where the AED was located. And though we knew how to use an AED, the AED actually makes it easy to use in a stressful situation. The AED actually walked Ashlyn through the steps to activate the defibrillator. Simple and effective, that's an important combination. It's vital that you know all schools in all school districts need as many AEDs as possible. Where classrooms are located, your offices, and the various athletic facilities, so that one is always close by in case it's needed. Remember, sudden cardiac arrest does not discriminate. This I've learned. SCA can strike anyone, anytime, anywhere. Typically, there are no symptoms or warning signs. Like the name implies, SCA is sudden. Believe me, I know. As do the five survivors you see behind me, and the countless unknown others, survivors whose lives have been saved by this AED technology. The rest of my story, I was taken to a local hospital where they did a great job stabilizing me before transferring me to the Heart Hospital of Baylor Plano. There I received care, including a process called ECMO, which I had never heard of, that saved my life and kept me alive until I was strong enough to receive an implantable cardioverter defibrillator, an ICD, under my arm, which is like having an emergency department in my body 24/7. It's a wonderful peace of mind. The physicians, nurses, patient care technicians, and others at both hospitals all played significant roles in finding ways to keep me alive. And for that, I will always, always be grateful. But the life-saving measures all started in the hallway, in that hallway at Kurtzinger Elementary. Quick thinking by my colleagues and the automated external defibrillator. The AED that Kurtzinger Elementary Assistant Principal Ashlyn Fain used on me saved my life. AEDs are so important and they need to be everywhere. Thank you for listening to my story.
Oh. Chairman and CEO of Texas versus the Nation.